Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. In this video we are going to see how to pay the BSNL landline or broadband or postpaid bill in online through BSNL official site. So open Google or any browser you regularly use from your desktop or in mobile. So type here BSNL landline bill payment or broadband bill payment or postpaid bill payment. I am entering landline bill payment. So the links will be open like this. Choose portal2.bsnl.in or portal.bsnl.in. So here you can see individual Bharat Fiber bills, Wings invoice payments, corporate bills, DAD bills. We want individual or Bharat Fiber. Bharat Fiber means FTTH bills. So here you can see I have already added my account. If you want to add new account, tap on add new. Enter your phone number, enter your email ID and contact number and enter the capture code below, then submit. The details will be saved and your account details will be displayed. Now I am going to tap on my landline number or broadband number. So my details are already saved, so they are showing. Now I am going to enter the capture code. So this is my landline number and account name and the amount due. My account number starts with 9, something like that, and the invoice number and invoice generated date and state or circle where you reside and contact details. Tap on pay now. So you will be redirected to payment portals. Choose any method of payment, whatever is convenient to you. I am selecting Andhra Bank from internet banking method. So there is two types of bill payment gateways, bill desk or tech process. Choose anyone, whatever is easy to you. I am tapping on bill desk. Continue for payment. So the portal redirected us to our banking site. Enter your user ID and password and then login and then pay your bill with your one-time password. Your payment will be completed. So this is the very fast, secure and easy way to pay the BSNL bills because it is official link. So it is very safe to use and it is also very quick. Thank you for watching the video, friends. Please like, share my videos, please subscribe my channel and please let me know your doubts in comments. Thank you, friends.